moved on from heartbreak in high school and went on to college, Wagner College, where I met some amazing people. And I had the chance to play one of my dream roles my senior year, which was Maureen in Rent. That show is when I became really close with my friend Justin, who played Benny. Justin was the kind of person who walked into a room and everyone was like, oh my God, who is that? Because I need to be his best friend. Because he had just such an amazing light about him. And I was lucky enough to be one of his really good friends. So I wanted to do something tonight for him. So this next one is for you, Justin. I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are aware to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them.